eyes fitted, helmet, so you're ready to go.
Oh yeah, because it's my last year, you know, so I want to go with like an excitement and a bang. That's what I want to do. Put a little more pounds on it, last throughout the season better, you know. Freshman year was kind of like that, you know. I got 2 inches, you know, I barely slept. But now I'm like a veteran, you know, so I'm just, I know how it is. Camp's gonna go by quick, just wake up every day and take it day by day. Camp's just camp, man. It's overall just camp. It's brutal, that's about it. It's cooler in the morning, you know. Plus you get the whole day to yourself, kind of, with meetings and stuff. But other than that, I'd rather have it in the morning than in the afternoon. I'd rather get over with. We're more of a family, you know. Everybody's clicking, everybody just having fun. That's what we want to do throughout the summer, just have fun and get to know each other a little bit better and go out there and play ball. Throughout the summer, we've been doing like blitz pickup and stuff like that, getting to know each other a little bit better. So, you know, I trust them. They're going to try to prove something this year, you know, because they're all young and they're going to come out there and just prove everybody that, you know, we're young, but we still can play.
It's exciting to get fitted for all the new gear, and you know, Nike's been good to us, and we have all the new stuff this year, so it's an exciting feeling. It's like Christmas come early. We'll be ready. We had the young guys out there all summer learning the system, doing 7-on-7 and stuff like that. So it's not that they'll be blind essentially going into camp. They have a pretty good idea of what's to come. Yeah. When camp starts, that means the season's right around the corner, and that's the exciting part. I mean, this month it's a grind. At the beginning, the first week is fun, it's exciting, but come, you know, August 23rd, 24th, it's okay, let's play a game right now. So, you know, we're just excited for the opportunity to get out and, you know, show everyone what this year's Wildcats have to offer. I think Jonathan McKnight has a very good upside. Marquise Flowers for sure, and Shaq, you know, those guys are, you know, big pieces of the puzzle right now, especially this year. And you know, I think everyone will see that.
Yeah, I have surgery at the ball game. It's 100% now.
What they do?
Posterior labrum. Me and every coach, rehab. Uh-huh. Got it back, so I've been on a football the whole spring. I miss it. I'm ready for it.
Oh, I love the way our line is. Definitely have. You're going to be good on the line for sure.
I feel like I'm not even as important as everybody else. It's just everybody's on the same plan. I've been out the whole spring, so it's all getting back to fundamentals. Everybody's get back into the rhythm.
I feel the same as last year because I feel like I had to be a vet last year. I had to step up and take that role. I'm going to step up and take this role. I'm just going to step up to the challenge.
I didn't get to play against the whole world of state guys, so I'm ready for that game. That's, I'm waiting for that, to show them what I got.
I've grown a lot. And, that last year was a little kind of big for me, but you know, the injuries was kind of tough still. And, you know, I want to be out there and I want to be the starter and I want to play, but you know, I gotta take the back seat right now, and you know, hopefully I get my chance. Leadership is, I mean, obviously the most important, one of the most important aspects for a quarterback, you know, collaborating with the guys, and, you know, just being around them, and, you know, building that trust, like you said, and I think that's a really important aspect of football, especially for a quarterback, and just having that team behind you, and, you know, really supporting you.
Yeah, I mean, these are some athletes we've got here now. I mean, since I've been here, we've never had athletes like this. I mean, we got some great guys coming through, some new recruits. I mean, even some of the freshmen are really surprising some odds. So I think some, especially for Dan and John, it's going to be a big year for them. I mean, just them two together, it's going to be hard to stop both of them.
You know, I've been here for 4 years, and since I've been here, I've never seen the freshmen step up and take a leadership role like these guys have. I mean, they've been getting on the younger freshmen, you know, about coming to 7-on-7 voluntarily. And, you know, just getting on them and taking that leadership role to the next level.